The ladies were officially in a moderated protest. The ladies who won,
Delegate of Denmark.
Delegate of Denmark.
Thank you, delegate. We heard you. Delegate of Gambia. Delegate of Gambia. Delegate of Finland.
Delegate of Finland is present and voting.
Thank you, delegate. Delegate of Gambia. Delegate of India 1.
Namaste, Chair. The delegate of India 1 is present and voting.
Thank you, delegate. Delegate of India 2.
Good evening, delegate. Chair, delegate of India 2 is present and voting.
Thank you, delegate. Delegate of Iraq.
Delegate of Iraq present and voting.
Thank you, delegate. Delegate of Netherlands 1. Delegate of Netherlands 1, the first delegate of Netherlands. Okay. Delegate of Netherlands.
Is present.
Gambia. Okay, thank you, delegates. Delegates, are there any motions on the floor? So we are starting with the session today. Any motions on the floor?
Thanks for the recognition. Gender equality and the empowerment of women and girls are long-standing priorities for Denmark. The rights of women and girls are basic human rights. And yet today, women and girls still face obstacles and remain disproportionately affected by poverty, discrimination, and marginalization. Gender equality is...
...NO and the European Research Agency, Eurofound, released in May 2019, for instance, provides striking comparative analysis on job quality around the world, including Turkey in terms of workers, gender pay differences, and opportunities for skills, upgrading major topics subject to phase two of the program. Phase one of the project, More and Better Jobs for Women, Women's Empowerment Through Decent Works in Turkey, was implemented by the International Labour Organization and Turkish Employment Agency, ISQUR, with funding with Swedish International Development Cooperation Agency, SIDA, in 2013 to 2018. Important outcomes have been achieved in the phase one of the project at the policy level, as well as in terms of ensuring access for women to decent work opportunities and raising awareness on gender equality and working conditions in order to support strengthening of women's employment in Turkey. Phase two, which is designed as More and Better Jobs for Women program funded by SIDA, is implemented under the gender equality at work portfolio of the ILO office of Turkey. Under the program, various projects will be carried out in the provinces of Bukhara, Bursa, Istanbul, Izmir, Kocaeli, and Konya to promote women's access to employment opportunities and improve women's working conditions. Overcoming the challenges mentioned above, ILO Turkey office carries out a comprehensive program called More and Better Jobs for Women 2, 2019-2022, that is funded 3.280.48.
Delegate, please conclude.
US dollars by Sweden through Swedish International Development Corporation.
Who wants to speak, please? Let me know. The first delegation is India. Yeah. Done.